After long studies, Nvidia is proud to announce a new form factor, the brick. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Tech Interceptor. Perhaps you have already understood also, because you have read the title, today we talk about next Nvidia graphic card, the RTX Titan. The first picture leaked show more interesting things. Without doubt, the graphic card is really a beast. Its design, it is absolute extreme. It's so huge that it seems as the same dimension of a brick. Longness, width, as well as the height are enormous. More precisely, the IO panel plate suggests us the height. It measures exactly 4 slots, that is 8 cm approximately. If exteriorly is tremendously big, the same goes for the internal design. The heat dissipation system is incredible, composed by a mammoth heat cooler with housing for the fan. Plus, on the side there is an aluminum plate that covers the PCB of the card. This latter has a bizarre vertical position so as to be parallel to the motherboard once installed. The place of a PCB is also suggested back by a vertical port series on the I/O panel, including one HDMI port and 3 display ports. Regarding the specification, as always, these have been suggested by a leaker Copile 7 Kimi and after also by a shipping manifest of Volza, specialized on monitoring the global export-import trade data. According to the sources, the new Nvidia flagship features the PG137 SKU 0 board, feature the ADA architecture founded by TSMC with a 4nm process, the AD102 GPU, 142 streaming multiprocessor, 18176 CUDA core, a monster amount of 48GB of GDDR6 memory, operating at a memory clock of 24GB per second. If this specification will be confirmed, the RTX Titan will be the second RTX 4000 series graphic card to use the GDDR6 memory instead of the X variant, in addition to the RTX 4060 Ti of which we talked recently in this our video here on top right corner. Specifically, the use of GDDR6 memory should be justified to reduce the TDP until 800 watts, otherwise close or greater to 900 watts. Comparing to the already released high-range GPU, the RTX 4090, it presents 14 streaming multiprocessor more, 1792 CUDA core more, the double of memory, but with a yet mentioned presence of a GDDR6 variant memory, a memory clock fast of 12% and a TDP of 325 watts more. Finally, the price will be certainly more highest of RTX 3090, so more higher of $1,600. Regarding the release date, also this is secure but it isn't close since before our plan the release of our two new models, the RTX 4060 Ti and the 4060 70. It's very probable that the RTX Titan not see before the Q4 2023 or early 2024. Okay, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video and it was helpful. As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. Leave a like, share it with all your friends and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching. See you again next time.